never believe, leave nobody, don't know me. I'm just one in your life. What I want to know,
viewers and subscribers, and One Nation Day again with a brand new review. See me I say? And again, it's an old song we take up from Alkaline and I push out there again. See me I say? And when I say old song, that one is well old. See me? From school days in Japan, that one. So One Nation, I want to like, comment, share, and subscribe to the thing. See me I say? Make sure you like, make sure you comment, make sure you share. See me? Because you don't know the thing about 1K sub journey with that one. See me? Yeah. Watch out now. But I love figure some young talents, some young artists as trend. But you see them young artists are now, me don't know, them just feel like say yo, them things just depend on a different level and them bigger than themselves. So me not really mess with them, you see me I say? Yeah, so me not push them out like that. Because as soon as you come to Boomer, you give them a strength and them boss, then even remember say, oh, one vlogger they give them a strength. They start style them and call them vlogger boy and rare. So I'm not really mess with them, you see me? Reason why I talk about young artists, reason why I talk about older artists now, like Alkaline, Cartel, Massacre, Movado, them artists they, because me can earn off of them, me can get a revenue off of them, you see me? And the whole way there is I do revenue. Cause I mean, me not gonna report Panama, man. Me no love man, you see me? Me rate Alkaline move, me rate Cartel move, me rate Massacre, me rate the whole artists they move, but me not come back and report Panama like me a faggot, you see me? There's a simple disclaimer. Nothing One Nation have against faggot. Just not like them in my space. And I wouldn't care them in my space. You see me? Because I don't really mess with them. So just a little disclaimer before I start the video. As you hear Alkaline say in the front part of it, and as I hear him say, him just want the music and making life happy, you see me? When Alkaline just jump out and sing, Alkaline never diss no artist. Alkaline never come out and say, hey boy, you know something I rate you. Him just come out and him just never say what everybody has say. And he even say it now in interview, you see me? I say, interview on stage. Him just come out and he do what I do. People ask me if he rate the artist and if he rate that particular artist, I'm not calling a name, you see me? If he rate that particular artist and he never give an answer, say yes or no. In just say your artist, I do him, you see me? See him so like, the artist that will get the hit song, the one hit song or one hit wonder. He never wonder where still. He's a female artist who did get a collab with the artist, but them say never legit. So, them did a bash him away, where female artist never strong in the fall off, you see me? But you know, there's a fit about that, there's a fit about Alkaline, you see me? So, them say yo, he no rate nobody in a dance hall and ray, boy a fool and blah blah blah, you see me? Alkaline never come out and say yo, me don't rate you, and if you gonna name out, whatever you want, you see me? I say he never say for a kiss, and he never come out, and he never diss nobody. Plain blank, period. Plain blank. You see me? He never come out and he never diss nobody, so. Them betting the Alkaline, known for mislead people, you see me? And the review about misleading, you see me, we just talk about the whole Alkaline mislead people from his song them, his interview, just like when he put his face in the cover art by Elta Skelta, Nelson sitting, me don't remember where my name, you see me, I say, his face on the cover art, in his song them different name, his song them name will have meaning, you see me, and I do a review upon that, you know, Alkaline, how his name his song them, and why his song them it, even if, they really don't make no sense. Although they make sense, you see me? But the reason why they hit. I do a review upon that next. You see it? So, Alkaline mislead people. When they mislead a person, controversy start. You see me? Even if you know, boy, even if you say, alright, in the water, ray. If you mislead the water, it'll go party one go, you see me? So, when they mislead people, controversy start, and that make you sound it. You see me? Alkaline won't mislead people. So in an interview, he never say yo, me no rate the youth, I'm a rate the youth. You see me? He say when them say in an interview. I remember it's an old interview, but them say something man, he say yo, me have my own clothes. What you mean? Me no borrow nothing. Yeah, he say no borrow nothing for no man. You see me? And if he come out and say yo, Ray, me rate the artist and me this with the artist and Ray with the artist. And then now boom. In bus, I know. And then I say, oh, why artists make him bus? You see me? Because anyway, take him in the bus, you know. You see me? In the B, the Alkaline is today. No same with that boss, because in boss then, and that's why they depend on stage. And then everybody can go up on stage, you see me? So, when him is the man him is today, and him can sing both certain things in a song, Me Lucky City by Myself and Man Cut Your Key, when him can sing about them thing there, him couldn't sing about them thing there, you see me? I say certain things when doing in career come like him did know. The song now we are playing in the background, it come like him did, like, him have a goal and him a work feet. You see me? I say everybody have a goal and a work feet. But it's like this a one artist sing about one thing 4 years ago and it happened today. Like, I'm lucky, you're lucky. You see me? Not name. Me not feel like me not believe in the luck. Me feel like so you are just do it and it happen. You see me? I say you make it happen. There's no such thing as luck. You see me? I just how me feel. Me don't know about your opinion or anyway. But the artist, if he need go with the other artists, you that hear say yo, why artist make him boss? Or even if he no boss, you wouldn't hear nothing about him, you see me? Because at the moment you have 3 artists. You have an artist from the camp. You see me? Me not call a name. It's a mobile artist from the camp. Everybody know me at all. Then you have another artist now with having own camp. And then you have another artist now will look exactly like this artist I know from the camp where artists come from a mobile. You see me? I say, me not call a name, you see me? If you can't figure out it, then you don't need for day. You don't know if you pick no vendetta side. Doesn't make a vendetta people smart and them can see wrong things, doesn't me? So you have them 3 artists that are gone after Alkaline. You see me? You have the artist that look like Cartel with dead stamp of Cartel. People even mistake him for Cartel, you see me? And we him then right now. Him saying cut and come back with the formula and we can't find the formula. Like him me not telling a line, it depends on good meds, you see me? But people not comprehend what I say, so that now make no sense, you see me? So that's why they're on the level where they know, which is no level. And you have man like Alkaline them who still are on the place, and you have man like them other artists there. If the artist never give him a collab, they wouldn't hear about him, but they still be underground artist. But we're not bashing the artist, we're not really an artist. We just come and so we just listen to some Alkaline and meds for some Alkaline, you see me? And some other artists now go on with nothing much, you see me? So One Nation can't come and so come beat up a thing and make it thing look like so you're right, you see me? So me not go on like say this and me not go on like say that, but Alkaline I do it and him I do it, you see me? Young talent them. Point. Stick up in. Me wanting to work on yourself and do what I do so me can get some revenue, you see me? But me not go vlog about no young talent or talk about no young artist if me not know an artist personally, somebody know him for me, or somebody just say yo, me read the artist and review him, you see me? But me not go there go listen to young talent and then review him. And me now go take no email from no young talent. You see me? I say, I just my opinion that and also my thing that. You see me? Yeah, One Nation. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. Don't go and like your big on yourself. If you reply, if you text me, I reply to you. Just like anybody else. I am a normal person. You is a normal person. Young talent them, then go and like them are too much Drake and them are too much bad girl, really are. You see me? So, just stay in the alien. I'm staying on my lane. One Nation. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. 1K word. I'm out.